Welcome everyone to WRC 9. Here we're going to show off every single car that's basically available from like in the game from the get-go. If there are cars that you can unlock later on, like perhaps through career progression or online multiplayer, these won't be on this list unfortunately, but these are all the cars that you can tinker around with as soon as you get the game. So without further ado, I'm going to stop talking and we'll just look at the cars.
Thank you.
Okay, so that is all the cars that is released so far. Let me know what your favorite car is in the comments below. I'll be interested to see what people's favorites are. I'm kind of fond of the Lanciers personally, but I guess that could be just me. Thanks again, guys. Take it easy. See you in the next one.